The wild leopard gecko is thinking the other leopard gecko, because the leopard gecko is lonely. This leopard gecko is male. He's very old, and his name is Rio. Rio has been living in this habitat for about a couple of years now. And he is staring at me like I'm crazy. And I'm just a nature documentary person. No one important, like One Direction or anything. But the lizard just stands there. It's not fed on a regular basis, which is really, really bad. But he does good for an underfed lizard. The sad story of a lizard is very sad. But we all live through it. That cute little face on camera. Yes. He gets fed crickets and mealworms when he does get fed. And sometimes he leaps towards the glass and just jumps like an idiot lizard. But you love him. Oh look, he opened his mouth. You don't see that on a nature documentary. I do better than those other nature documentary people. And I'm a child. Yo. There's a word on the screen. Love him. No, it says I love, not me. Really like and let it kind of creepy. If there's another person in the wild that loves lizards, look, he's stalking the prey. He's disappearing. Apparently, lizard in the back of the screen. Oh wait, that's just the nature documentary camera. Put into the cave. The black backdrop is in the desert, even though he's a mystic animal. This has been Minties with Kiara. Goodbye. Lizard, do you want to say goodbye? Because that was a creepy goodbye. I think they were cute little lizards.